Peyton Heidi with Off Leash Canine Training of Charlottesville, Virginia. I have Chesney. He is all love. He is a sweet little golden retriever puppy. He's 8 months old. And he comes to us. We've got him for a week. He knows a little bit of obedience, but he's kind of like this with new people. He's super, super friendly, a little over friendly. So, because he's so young, mom and dad want to make sure they've got a good grip on all his obedience, make sure he doesn't do this type of thing to everybody he sees, no matter how adorable it is. So let's see if he can do any commands for me. Chesney, come.
Smith, and this is Chesney, and Chesney just got done with a refresher 1 week board and train, and we had a little bit of a unique situation. He had done a 2 week board and train previously, and he just needed some tightening up on his skills, and so he went back this week, and today he is so tight on all of his various skills. You know, he's got a little bit of that puppy brain and a little bit of a hard time learning those commands at first, but now he is showing me that he's really getting a hang of this, and we're so appreciative to all of you guys at Off Leash, so thank you.